is the magnetic field of the Earth affecting the drift of the mechanical gyroscope? To answer that question, I attached 8 very strong magnets, 4 on one side, 4 with opposite magnetic orientation, to the back side of the gyro. The Earth's magnetic field is now overpowered by the magnets. A compass shows now south, where naturally is north. As you can see, the compass shows now south, where before was north. The results are, as you will see, absolutely the same. The magnetic field is not affecting the rate or the direction of drift of the gyroscope. Thanks for watching.